Hey YouTube, it's me, Nunu Styles. Today is wash day, and I figured I would change my regimen up a bit. I'm gonna deep condition before I co-wash. I've been watching a lot of videos, and the ladies are saying that it's the same results, so I want to try this to see if I get the same results, or better results, or, you know, the same. Better would be better. But yeah, I'm gonna try that and see how it works. So stay tuned to see exactly how I'm preparing my hair for my deep condition and exactly how I do the deep condition. Stay tuned. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna use. Of course, clips, section off your hair, 6 sections. I've been watching videos on naturals who deep condition their hair before they co-wash. And a lot actually use oil under their deep conditioner. So, because I love my coconut oil, I love, love, love it. This is my staple oil here, you know. So, I'm going to apply that first, and then I'm going to use my deep condition mask. If you can see this. It's Shea Moisture, of course, because I love their line of products. It's Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Deep Treatment Mask with Sea Kelp and Argan Oil. So, I love this alone, so I'm going to combine the oil, the coconut oil with this to see, you know, for better results or, you know, the same result as after a co-wash or whatever. So, yep, that's what I'm going to do, so stay tuned. Okay, so I've put my hair in 2, 4, 6 sections. Of course, it doesn't look nothing fabulous or anything like that. So, all right, first section, coconut oil. I'm going to use maybe this much. Can also detangle this way, I guess you could do that. Okay. Now my deep treatment. Always make sure you get your ends because that's the oldest hair. I'm gonna add a little bit more because I'm heavy-handed. I always feel like I don't get enough. Very heavy-handed. And just twist it. Put your clip on. And I'm going to do the rest of my hair. Be back. Okay, I'm at my last little section here. And throughout my hair, I use more oil than I did the actual deep treatment mask. And just twist it each end. Like I said, you know, you could use this method to detangle, actually. Use it just to detangle.
and just twist it up. And just twist it up each section. Not really a great twist or anything like that. It's just, the purpose is just, obviously, you know, for this. And I got all of it panned out and all of it's done. So I got my little plastic baggie. I'm a little plastic bag. That over my head. By the way, that deep treatment mask smells very, very good. And I'm gonna see if I can get my big head in this. It's kind of awkward because of the clips, but I'm gonna keep this on for 45 minutes. Looking kind of crazy, but I'm just in my home. I'm not going anywhere, so I'm gonna keep this on for 45 minutes, and then I'm gonna co-wash my hair.